sir, according what are the main problems in UAE for inequality and poverty?
Inequality and poverty, it's mainly the differences in between people. You have the social classes in between. You have the top class, also known as the bourgeoisie. You know, they hold everything. It's the same for the whole world. We're not different. We're really not different than the other parts of the world. It's just the classes that we have. You'll always have a small top. It's like a pyramid shape. You'll always have a small amount of rich people, and then the middle class, and then the low class, or the labor workers are, will be always in abundance compared to the others.
The second question is basically, according to those reasons, what might cause that
inequality?
Yeah.
The government has done such a great job to distribute wealth by education and all that. So it's just it's personal choice. Could be culture. Maybe culture is holding back some of the people. But all in all, I feel like it's a fair game. There's nothing that's really, I don't know how to explain, but there's nothing really that's setting back some people.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
That's it.
Sir, what's your name?
My name is Sadhu.
Okay, so here's a question. What do you think is the main reason for poverty?
Poverty means the people cannot live in its current situation. So that is poverty. They don't have money, then they want to leave it in this situation. That is poverty.
And any reason?
Reason means the low salary. Yeah. Now the facing the big problem is the low salary. The person's facing big problem in all health countries. The salary is very low.
So, thank you, sir.
See you.
Thank you, sir.
The main reason for inequality?
Poverty is a curse. It is a something that is very sad in our today's world. Poverty leads to all kind of things, including inequality. Inequality is very much evident. If we go see the statistics, the world's resources, wealth are in the hands of barely 2% people, 2% population of the world. 98% people lack something such as housing, a good transportation system, nutritious food, good quality education, employment, and lot of other things. So poverty is responsible for crimes. Poverty is responsible for all the lot of bad things that are happening in society. Poverty is responsible for environmental degradation because people don't have access to the quality energy sources and other things. So in short, there is a direct correlation between poverty and inequality, and inequality is a byproduct of poverty.
Thank you, sir. What are the possible consequences of poverty or inequality?
In a society or in any other society in the world order, if you look at it, there is a hegemony of a few countries, few big corporates, and they own all the things. We talk about oil, or we talk about